Also now, the reward has increased tonight for information leading to the person who vandalized a mural honoring a fallen Philadelphia police officer. It's now up to nearly $23,000. We are blurring part of the mural because of the offensive language on that vandalism. The mural in Strawberry Mansion is dedicated to Sergeant Robert Wilson. He was shot and killed while on duty in 2015. If you have any information about who may have defaced the mural, please contact police right away.